Good Sunday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast. We've got a storm system passing its way through the Mississippi Valley, and as it does, there will be a stray chance of a shower taking place. Very light activity, if anything whatsoever. So as of right now, again, you can take the umbrella if you want to, but probably not a great need of it. And maybe a sprinkle or two into the rest of Monday, but once again, not looking at huge amounts of activity out there. Rest of the day, again, clouds are going to be the main thing across the Mid-South, with temperatures a little bit warmer back in the mid to upper 50s today, which is a lot warmer than what we saw earlier this week in the air-conditioned deep freeze. More clouds tonight, a possibility of a stray sprinkle out there across parts of the Mid-South, but that's really going to be about it. We'll catch a little bit of drier weather as we go toward Tuesday and early Wednesday, then more showers and maybe some thunderstorms for the Mid-South. Updates later today on News Channel 3.